A high school football coach in Geauga County is off the job tonight. George Gresko, the head football coach of Middlefield's Cardinal High School, is charged with tampering with records and unauthorized use of a telecommunications device, both felonies. He's accused of changing students' grades without the permission or knowledge of administrators. If convicted, Gresko could face up to 6 years in prison.